so if you want, you can skip past these two. But the first one is one that ASMR Darling used to do a lot, and this is just sk 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 sk, and I love this trigger for such a long time. I always watched her particular video where she only made this sound. Loved it. Sk 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 person. I cannot have a thought without saying it loud. I always have to say everything loud, which I think makes a lot of people super uncomfortable, because I also always ask super uncomfortable questions, like when I have something in my mind and I want to know that, I will ask the person this. So I don't know, I see people